So hi friends, in this video I'm gonna to show you how you can enable eye care mode in Asus laptop. So if you want to enable eye care mode in Asus laptop, then keep watching this video. So without wasting any time, let's straight jump into the videos. So I'm going to enable eye care mode in Asus laptop. So follow step with me, and now click on Windows, and now scroll down to the bottoms. And now here you can see that splendid mode. And now click on it, and now here you can see that it's opening. Maybe it could be take a little bit more time. It's because of my system is not too much good, so maybe it could be take a little bit time. And now here you can see that finally it is open. And now you can see that I'm using a normal mode, but I'm gonna to implement eye care mode in my laptop. So now I'm going to click on eye care mode. So click on eye care mode. And now here you can see that my eye care mode has been active. And here eye care intensity, here you can set your intensity. So now I'm going to decrease my intensity. And now here you can see that it's a simple process to enable eye care mode in a laptop. So I hope guys my video is helpful. You guys, if you like that, hit the thumbs up and make sure to subscribe my channel, and see you next time. Till then, take care, bye bye.